Halo Infinite has some of the greatest looking maps that this franchise has ever seen. The amount of detail the developers have jam-packed into these maps absolutely blows my mind. So before we say goodbye to Halo Infinite and swap over to Unreal Engine 5 to play Halo Fall Guys Edition, I wanted to take... What? Unreal Engine 5, yeah. No? We're not... Yeah, that was the joke. I know that. What do you mean it's not trending anymore? Content creators aren't making money off that misinformation anymore? Well, okay. Yeah. Yeah, I can find something new. What's the new thing that we're all complaining about? Today on Did You Know Halo, I'm going to be taking you to the set of Michael Bay's first Transformers movie, The Hoover Dam. Recharge. Yeah, today we're talking about Recharge. Recharge is a 4v4 arena map located on an Axis hydro plant. Who's Axis? You shut your goddamn mouth. I'm doing the talking here. There's a lot to talk about on this map, but today I'm just going to tell you my top 10 favorite facts on it. Number one, contrary to what you might think, but did you know that this hydro plant is actually running off the salty, salty tears of the Reclaimer era Halo players? Number two, did you know if you slide past the wet floor signs near the Whirlpool Dam, you have a 7% chance of dying from a slip? Number three, did you know if you grab the Mangler and drop it off the map and into the water to never be seen again, you'll actually save the life of a professional Halo player? Number four, you ever mess around with Machinima mode? Yeah, me neither, that shit's whack. Well, if you turn it on and walk over to the long haul, throw that dump truck of yours back into the glass window and turn on free camera mode, you can actually break through the map and fly around the entire outside area. Number five, did you know you can actually make the elevator work again by breaking all the electrical panels to the left of it? Don't forget to break the large silver panel too, though. If you don't see the fire start, the elevator will not turn on. Number six is a pin pad on a door that leads to the dam. If you shoot the numbers... Nah, I'm just kidding. No numbers involved in this one. If you fucking obliterate the pin pad with your bare hands, the door will open and you can go walk around the dam. Number seven, do you know if you stand still on top of the batteries, you will actually become immune to all forms of damage? I'm dead serious. Try this next time you're on the map and let me know how it goes. Number eight, if you walk over to the four batteries located near the center of the map, you'll notice that there's a sequence of numbers typed on their screen. If you enter that sequence into a binary code translator, the code will actually transcribe into the words, Noble Six is alive and we will see him twerking with Megan Thee Stallion in Halo the Endless. Number nine, turn around! Look up! See that bit of broken glass? See that giant-ass satellite? If you successfully lob 10 grenades through the broken window and onto the base of the satellite, you can break it. And last, and certainly least, number 10, did you know that if you throw a plasma grenade behind the power weapon pad, the weapon will blast off towards you? Did you know that if you catch it, you are in fact a certified tryhard?
Combat evolved.
Don't believe me? Why not? No, seriously, why not? I just worked a 90-hour pay period. These videos are literally labors of love. I want you guys to know that these secrets are real. I want you guys to improve as Halo players. If you're not gonna ever believe me, then I'm not gonna post these anymore. God!